Yo, what's up guys, it's Arctic Sheep, and welcome back to another video, and today, we're back with episode 2 on Sovereign Map 12, and I'm also, by the way, before we get in, just, like, subscribe, so I can hit 200 subscribers, and I think I can hit 300 by the end of the year. I kinda just wanna beat Kurnos to 500, cause, you know, it's Kurnos, none of you know who he is. Okay. And also, I don't know if you guys remember this, but this is like the little lobby area that you could go and just fly out of in the little, like a while ago, maybe like a year or two. And I just thought like it was really funny, so or it was really fun. So I'll just film my intro here. Anyway, enjoy the video. Do I roll my three slots?
I think I'm better than you at it.
Me?
No,
no,
me.
You could let me roll one of your slots.
No, I need the credits, big man.
No, let me roll one of your slots.
You know what? Screw it. They're not worth anything. I'm about to pull Prez rank.
Then give them to me. Please.
I pulled Prez rank. Oh, wait! What? Lost amulet? K-Craft? K-Craft? K-Craft, I just pulled the lost amulet. There's so many people. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so many messages. 20 slots, 2 cosmic crates. What? Oh my gosh. GCP, hold on. I'm just gonna say, I item, is this good? I don't know. I'm just doing the slots. Okay, it's done. Yep, 63. All right, hold on. Wait, my mom is yelling at me. I have to go do something.
Do something.
Okay.
Hoarder or what?
Charge orb. Energy mastery.
Let's do hoarder.
Please be something good.
32. Meh. Pretty trash.
I mean, so. I have zero of the bottom row, and I have all the top row besides Slaughter.
Okay. What are we going for here? Charge Orb?
Charge Orb or Meteorite? Whichever one.
Charge Orb, give me 6. 4, that's middle. It's not the worst. But it's not the best, obviously.
You're gonna have that today or tomorrow.
Wait, we aren't or we are?
No, we aren't.
Yeah, well, we fine.
We are not.
Fine, okay. Meteorite, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, give me 15 or above. Oh my gosh, Max! 20%!
Let's go!
Okay, calm down, man.
Let's go!
What?
Are you getting in quiz?
Yeah. Wait, where is it? There it is. Okay.
I feel so bad for this kid. I feel
so
bad.
Give me...
Minutes out of this guy's day.
Give me 0.7 or above, please. 1.0!
Let's go!
Dude, let's go. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, I got this Lutinata to break open. Hopefully we can get something good. Let's see. Oh, don't wanna shift, do not shift. Huh. Is that good? That seems horrible. What? bruh. Alright. Got this Lutinata over here. Two to go. Let's see how we do. Are you kidding me? Alright guys, so I have enough points for a PB4 loot box. As you can see, although wait. And that. Alright, so we're gonna try and hoping I get something good. Probably the best thing for me at the moment would be an XP pet, and then I can have start working on the full rotation because I have 5 at the moment. So we'll turn off insta loot box opening. So here it is. Hopefully, or you know, I'll take an energy enchant. You know, something good. Not that. Oh. Huh. Interesting. well. H. Plague. Die. Is there no mystery plague now? Plague helm 20 mil. Legs 30 mil. And I'm gonna be fine, I'm gonna be fine, I think I'll be fine. No boots. So I can sort of set the price. That's actually pretty pog. Alright, so we've got this backpack socket. We're gonna try and apply it on the chest plate. Oh, okay. On the chest plate. And all right, let's get it. Never mind. All right, guys. So, I have not seen literally any KS crystals in existence, and I've been keeping these Santa crystals. I haven't been selling them, so I'm just gonna put them on the set right now. Hopefully get something nicer. You can get all of them to apply, they'll be great. We have a 30, 45, and 55, so. Okay. There's one. That's okay. 55? Oh, okay. Well, I guess that sucks, but. Oh, it's backpack? Oh, okay. We'll put it on. Oh, okay. Rip. Anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna go mine. I already have. Let's see. I already have like 70 mil XP saved up. So. And we have a couple of XP pets as well. Warp Miner 5. I did get a warp miner 350% yesterday, but it failed, so that sucks. And we also have at the plot, we have a warp miner 4 lockbox, which hopefully we can get that, and then we'll be set. You can start getting exec enchants, as you can see, like, and it also has the crystal hatchet in there. And energy page and rare candy, and I need rare candy, so yeah. Basically, anything but the endurance buff mask would be fine. I think I got this for like 2 slots. So you are something else. Did you know that? I'm doing my rank hit. I'm gonna pull 3 beacons. You know what? I pulled 1 beacon. I'm okay with that. I didn't ask.
Yes, you did. Because,
alright, give me Crucible. No. Are you kidding me? Anyways, guys, that was another video on the channel. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more Cosmic Christmas content. I'm trying to do like at least weekly uploads, maybe more. So that'll be pretty nice. So yeah, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.